Hey guys, I'm back. So here I'm just doing a little video. I'm teaching Marvel, my three-year-old, the curbside mount. All you have to do is climb on a fence, get him comfortable with you being up above him, and then start teaching him to move their hip over when you tap on that far side, which she got pretty quickly. I'm trying to also pair it with when I give her a little tap on the lead rope.